My name is Michael, and I came here to Ukraine looking for Ukrainian girl. And I did that because of I am from Sweden. I met some Swedish girls that I have not find the right thing with, and I was gonna test to come here to Ukraine and see if it's I can find the real the girl of my life or lady. And I came here and met many different girls, and it was a really good experience. And it's hard. I made a lot of dates, and they liked me back, and I liked them. And it's hard to find the right one, but I have narrowed it down to some girls, and I think I might have found the right girl. I really hope so. I came here, and I have four children, and my thought was, it's gonna be different or difficult to meet a sincere girl when you have four kids. But the girl from Match Guaranty feels real and sincere, and it showed that that has not been a real problem about me having kids. It's not a big obstacle if you have kids. I mean, it's just you want to find the real sincere woman, and I think Match Guaranty's girls are really sincere and looking for the right one. So I don't think it's any problem that way. It's hard just when you have some real girls to narrow it down and pick one, the right one, I think. My advice is to come here and meet the girls like I have. I've been here for like four days, and gone on some dates, and it have went out really good. And I think that I might have found the right one. And yeah, I think I found the right one. And to you guys, I just hope you real good luck. Just come here and do it, and it all will sort out perfect. No problem. Just do it. Good luck.